Companions.
Oh, companions, that's what they're calling.
You guys.
Oh, yeah.
Inmate.
Please, let me sleep for 20 minutes. This is inhumane.
Prison wasn't built on humanity, inmate. Listen up! Things have been pretty lax around here, if you ask me. So lax, in fact, that one of my men was murdered on prison property by one of you. It seems that somewhere along the way, everyone around here forgot the only thing that matters. You're criminals, and you deserve nothing. And if I have to make an example out of each and every one of you to get this place back in order, well, that will be my pleasure. Get to work.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Stay out of this, inmate.
I'm all right. Of course you are.
Make sure she starts working. Don't let her sit down.
Fuck this! Hey, should we call for backup?
We are not going to move until you no longer work at this prison.
Yeah.
We need backup in the cafeteria now. Every man we have.
We're not going to do anything other than stand here. You don't need more men. You just need to resign.
Start clearing.
Yes, sir.
Clear.
Come on. Get down. Hey, get down.
I did a bad thing. I did a bad thing. I did a bad thing. I did a bad thing.
We can't just come out.
Get down.
I did a bad thing.
I did a bad, 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 bad.
Lady, get that fucking animal out of here now. Get her to sight. I did it! Someone call a medic.
Ha ha ha!